I'm sitting here in this little recording studio, and it's, what's the date today? What?
Vibrant Music.
Oh, well, the studio is called Vibrant Music, but what is the date?
17th.
This is May 17th, and I'm sitting here recording this little xylophone for my lullaby CD. Baby songs. And I'm in the studio. I have all my instruments here. I'm going to try to finish everything by the end of tonight. And actually have a studio at home, but at home there is a mockingbird problem. And every night at about 11 o'clock, the mockingbird shows up outside of the window and starts to sing, which is actually quite lovely and very appropriate for my one mockingbird song. But for the rest of it, can't have the mockingbird. So we're going to stop playing and the mockingbird stops. So I think it flew away. But no, as soon as I start playing, the mockingbird starts again. So here I am. California, and I'm gonna hopefully do all the things I need to do here, and I'll show you some of my other instruments too as I get to them. Here we are, and now it's mandolin time. Here's my mandolin, and I now have to tune it. To play a lot more bass, but now I only do it occasionally and I play it on my own recordings. So like a mandolin, but it's an octave lower, and I like it because it has lower notes. Bandoura. Her name is Mora. And it's a Russian instrument. I'm told it's about 100 years old. It has Russian writing inside of it. But it has a beautiful sound. And the real players would be playing like, but since I am not that, I just sort of pretend and fake it a little bit and just try to. Make up songs or make up parts for songs on it. So this is the bandoura. The cussing in the next room is because the computer crashed. So that's why I'm waiting. Certainly not least is the harp, my favorite. This is a little harp that I use just for the high notes, the high sound. Doing for tonight. We did all these hours of music and tracks, and now I've got to take all this stuff home. And hopefully, we got some good stuff on there.